Well, a small Foothills community is trying to save its local school that's been described as the heart of the community.
Yeah, a budget deficit could mean that school will close and force students to take some pretty long bus trips to other schools. KCRA3's Rich Ibera has more.
You see a stocking right there, you're right.
Railroad Flat Elementary is the school for 86 children from kindergarten to sixth grade, a school that traces its roots back 100 years. But come this summer, its doors may close, the result of a $1.4 million deficit for Calaveras Schools.
86% of our budget is staff, and so we've cut so tightly already that we're having to look at sports programs and music programs in small schools.
Railroad Flat Elementary was one of only 35 California schools to be recognized as a Blue Ribbon school because of its high test scores. That earned Railroad Flat Elementary the title of the little school that can. Remarkable in that 80% of students come from families living below the poverty level. And the school also provides after-school programs daily for 50 students of working parents.
I think it would become a ghost town. I mean, being the center of the community, there's not much else here. You can look out. We've got a post office, we've got a store, and we've got a little cafe. That's it. We are Railroad Flat.
Parents and students are fighting against the closure, but will the little school that can win in the end?
And it'd be hard for us to let it go.
In Railroad Flat, Rich Ibera, KCRA 3 reports.
So the school board will vote on that school's future in February.